Now, if you want the power, you gotta go in there and read those girls and take it.
Read like books.
Hell no. Reading is a time-honored manner of cutting someone down with your words.
Oh, like the drags taught us in West Hollywood.
Correct.
Reading is an oral tradition passed down through generations of queens.
It's all about obtaining power through insult by focusing in on someone's flaws and putting them on blast.
Speaking of flaws, I noticed your crow's feet are showing. Did the 99 cents start running out of your wrinkle cream again? Or did your eyes request a roadmap to your receding wig line?
My eyes are fine. For example, they can see that you've been packing on the pounds. That cushion for the pushing is so big, it's part of a 12-piece sectional. Reading.
A necessity of life. Give half pints of more pointers, lady.
You so big and fat, you need to use the Eiffel Tower like a toothpick.
Girl, you're so haggard and old. Your first pet was a